cannot see it. Oh, there we go. It is Wednesday, October 28th, 7:27. I decided to record a morning and night routine because I've been getting a lot of comments about my skincare. So I just wanted to share what I do in the morning, right when I wake up before school, and at night. So I start school around 8:04. I get up at like 7:15. Today I woke up a little late. This is what I do every morning and every night. So I will see you in the bathroom. I gotta stop doing this bullshit because I don't know how to focus. I woke up a little late. It's 7:35 right now. So I'm gonna brush my teeth in the shower as well. When I come out, I'm gonna show you everything that I use in the shower. I have like 5 different products for my hair because it's a little messed up, but I like to keep it soft and healthy. So I use like 5 or 6 different products for my hair. Not you texting me. Yeah, I'm gonna hop in the shower real quick. I'm gonna come out, I'm gonna show you all the products I use, and then I'm gonna get to my skincare. Yeah. Gotta get a quick shower playlist to wake up. I wake up with my rap playlist, and you'll see the playlist that I play at night. So, I just got a shower. Really, really, really cool. But I'm just gonna burn out the products that I used for my hair. I use these 2 every single time I take a shower. Brand name is 100% vegan, 100% organic, 100% natural products. It's called La Nuova Generazione. It's Italian for the new generation by Vito Zito, and based in New York and Milan. Organic shampoo right here. And then I have their conditioner, organic conditioner. Ooh, focus, focus. Well, it says it. Organic conditioner. I have their whole line of hair products from how it says their numbers. I have 1 through 5 plus another product that they use. So their link will be in the description. I love all their products, all organic. Makes my hair feel a lot better. You know, my long hair, I'm gonna have to take care of it a lot better than I did with my short hair, and this is exactly what I need. So also to see some time in the shower, I did brush my teeth. Anyways, Just Jack's organic toothpaste. This is their clove. It says sea love, but it's their clove formula. It's made from cloves. It smells cloves. It smells just like, that piece fell out. It smells just like cloves. It doesn't contain fluoride or any sweeteners, so it's a lot healthier for you. It does taste a little salty, but in the end, your teeth will come out looking a lot better. You'll see the results. Yeah, no fluoride. No nasty chemicals like Colgate and stuff like that. And no sweeteners. Even though it doesn't taste sweet, it's very good for you. And it's organic. When do you see toothpaste come like this? It's that new shit. Again, link in the description. Okay, so with my hair wet, put it back so it's not in my face. I'm gonna show you guys my skincare routine. How I keep my skin as clear as possible. You know, my skin's been very clear these past months. Come on, don't do this to me now. So I'm showing my products. I use a lemon-based all skincare products from the same people who make the organic shampoo. It's also organic and natural facial products. It's called Leon Soleil. I have their face and body exfoliating scrub. I have their facial creams, just a moisturizer, and I have their lemon gel acne spot treatment. What I use, even though it is lemon, it's not overpowering, so it doesn't dry up your skin. Just get a little bit. This face scrub, just put it under water a little bit, and then you scrub. Okay, so time lapse is done. I'm gonna keep this in for a bit, let it sit, and then I'm gonna wash it out. I just use an electrical facial scrub that I bought at like local drugstore. It works, so I'm gonna just wash this off real quick.
So the one thing I like a lot about this limon celeb line is that it is natural. I'm not sure if it's edible, but when this shit, like when I put it on my face and like hits my lips, it is so sweet. And I don't know, just when I wash it off, it just leaves my face very smooth and warm. I just like it a lot. It leaves it smooth, it leaves my nose smooth, which is good because I don't know, my skin is not the best on my nose. I have a few blackheads on there, but it leaves it smooth. After that, I use the lemon face moisturizer. A lot of people say that, you know, it has lemon, so it's like, it's gonna dry your skin. It's not like a whole lemon in here. It's like, it's an amount that's not a lot. Manufacturers wouldn't do something like that. So it's the right amount to not dry your skin and leave it dry. So this is why I use it, because my skin gets very dry if I don't moisturize it, like out the shower. So, there we go. Skin soft. The baby. It looks red right now. Probably because of the angle. I'm gonna be right back, dry my hair a little bit more, and I'm gonna show you what I do with my hair in the morning. Why am I so zoomed? I'm gonna change this. So for my hair, I don't need to do anything special. I just take my headband off. I use a hair towel, not a regular towel, because I heard regular towels like can damage your hair. So I just towel dry it a bit. And then I go back to the organic line, La Nuova Generazione. I show you the first two steps was the shampoo and conditioner. They have step three, the treatment mask, which I'm gonna put tonight for my night routine. Step four is a bottle of hair vitamins. I don't know if you can read, but they said apply it to wet hair, so. Put some on my hand, but I've been using these products for like the last week or something, and like that one part where I like bleached my hair is not like bad anymore, probably because like the hair vitamin and stuff. But yeah, these products work out really good. I like all natural things, so this has been helping me out a lot. And then step five is hair elixir. Directions: apply to wet, damp, or dry hair to add shine and soft texture without an oily residue. So I used to use Moroccan argan oil that would just make my hair like really soft, but it would also be like really oily because like an oil. And I haven't used this product yet. I haven't used the hair elixir yet, so I'm just gonna hopefully. Oh shit, it smells good. It smells like pie. Oh no, it smells like a dessert. But yeah, this is what I do in the morning. Every morning before I attend online school, wake up, take a shower, brush my teeth, do my skin, and take care of my hair. Also, I forgot this in the limon soleil thing is the acne gel treatment. I don't use this in the morning. Acne spot treatment. I don't use this in the morning. You'll see that in the night routine. And one more thing that I don't use in the morning is hair activation. I'm not sure really what it does, but I'll look it up, see if I can do it tonight. As of right now, I'm ready to join my 804 Zoom. Just gotta put back my earrings. I'm gonna probably definitely put my clothes on. And I'll let you know how that goes. Maybe I'll stop in, show you my day, even though this is a daily and night routine, but might stop in just let you know what I'm doing. If not, I will see you at bedtime when I'm half asleep and doing my night routine. So I'll see you guys in 15 hours. Hey, I'm back. It's nighttime. This is like 3 days after I recorded the morning part. I got a little lazy. When it comes to YouTube, I get a little lazy. That day, I think I painted my nails, and yeah, that day was a couple hours before I painted my nails. This is like the fourth day, I think, maybe 4 days after. I don't even know what day it is. I think it's Wednesday. No, it's Tuesday. So I'm about to go do the night routine. I already showed you guys what to do with my hair in the morning. I just use a regular shampoo and conditioner from the company. Well, as you can see, I haven't really done anything with my skin since the last time I recorded, so it kind of broke out. I haven't done anything with my skin since I recorded the first part, so my routine helps, but I haven't done anything with my skin since I recorded the first part, so got a little bad these past few days. But I do something a little different at night. I use same shampoo conditioner routine, same face wash routine, same face scrub routine that I'll be showing you in a bit. And I use a hair mask, actually, from the same company as the other hair products. Again, link for all the products will be down below. La Nuova Generazione is the Italian natural hair products. Limon Sole is a natural Italian lemon-based face products. And Just Jack's organic toothpaste is the natural organic toothpaste products. So I'm gonna hop in the shower, do the same routine as in the morning, shampoo, conditioner, body wash, all that. I'll use my hair mask that I'll show after I get out of the shower, and then just show you what I do after my shower. I'll see you after my shower when my hair is wet. See you in like the second. I actually need my phone to play my nighttime playlist. Consists of my soft playlist on Apple Music. Check that out if you want. Same username, it's Eplibio, but yeah, we're about to play that. I'm gonna hop in the shower. Hello, oh my god, it's so foggy in here. Okay, so I just took a really hot shower. Like I showed you, I used my face scrub, the Limon Sole face scrub. I used my shampoo conditioner, and then I used this La Nuova Generazione treatment mask for my hair, because as you know, when I dyed it, this part is very dead. I'm about to turn the air off because this shit's mad loud. And then for nighttime, I use the activated charcoal foam formula instead of the clove formula. I was told to use that at nighttime, so I use it at nighttime. Again, I'm gonna go through the same process that I did in the morning with my skincare. I'm about to just use a face wash and moisturize. I look so beat the fuck up right now. I think it's the worst ever look I've ever had in any of my YouTube videos. I'm back. Hair is big, hair is very much dry. Okay. Showed you all the products throughout this whole entire video. Let's get everything together. See if I'm missing any products. Am I missing anything over here? I am missing something. I'm missing my shampoo and conditioner. Actually, let's get this all sorted out and show you all the products that I use for my daily hair, skin, healthcare routine. Sorry, I'm a little tired. Shower got me a little drowsy. So I'm gonna flip the camera and I'm gonna show you every single product that I use. Hey, okay. That was weird. First off, La Nuova Generazione organic shampoo that I use right here. Use this shampoo, I use that. I use La Nuova Generazione organic conditioner, same brand, use this. Then they also have these two products. I'm sorry, I'm looking over here, they're glass, very nice bottling. You know what I mean? I have a hair mask, treatment mask, fixes my damaged hair from the bleach that I used to use a couple months back. Use this. Then that's, you know what I like about these is because it has step one, step two, step three. Step four is the hair vitamins. Little shake thing, little spray bottle. Towel dry and apply on wet clean hair. Washing after use is not necessary. After that is step five, which is the hair elixir. Directions, apply to wet, damp, or dry hair to add shine and soft texture without oily residue. It leaves a nice look to your hair without that greasy, oily texture that, let's say, castor oil, or there is a hair on my hand. And then this is just hair activation. Put a few drops in your fingers and apply into desired area. Massage
rinse is not necessary. So this is just a hair activation. You can put it whenever you want. I'm probably gonna put it today. So this is all the hair products. Let me put these in order. Ta-da! Step one, getting shampoo, conditioner two, hair treatment mask three, don't mind my ugly nails, hair vitamins four, hair elixir five, hair activation, no number, but it's the sixth step. On to the skin products. So with the hair stuff out of the way, I'm gonna show you what I use for my skin. I use this Limon Soleil Lemon Scrub for my body and face exfoliator. I use it mostly on my face, not really on my body. It has a very sweet smell, sweet taste when it gets in my mouth, kind of, but let me smell. It smells really good. I wash my face and I put a moisturizer to moisturize my face, my skin get really dry. So I use this lemon facial cream, again, not very strong on the citric side. So it does not dry out your skin. So this is what I use for my dry skin. Onto what I use for my teeth. Onto the products that I use for my teeth. I use this Just Jax Organic Toothpaste, clove formula. It is not the best flavoring, but it works a lot better than regular Crest or Colgate toothpaste. And then I use their other formula, which is activated charcoal, their activated charcoal formula. So I use this at night. You can see that I used it. Yeah, that's what it is. So this is all the final products that I use. I have the Limon Soleil collection for the skin. I have the La Nuova Generazione, which is, again, like I said, the new generation in Italian. All this stuff for my hair. And it's the Just Jax company for toothpaste. All their links will be in the description.
I just wanted to share my daily routine, as in morning and night routine. I've been getting a lot of comments about my skin. People see that my skin's clear. I mean, right now my cheeks are clear, but not my forehead. But let's not talk about that. So yeah, I like to take care of my skin. I like to take care of my hair. I was like, you know what? Let's see if my supporters will fuck with this video. Let's see if they fuck with seeing my daily morning and night routine. Yeah, I just currently don't have the fucking time on me. Let's go check. Let's go check the time. I have no idea where my fucking phone is, to be honest. I really don't have an idea where my phone is. Oh, it's charging. It's currently 2:05 a.m. I'm beat the fuck up. I'm gonna shave my mustache, even though it's No Shave November. Fuck it. I already lost No Nut November. I might as well lose this one. I'm not trying to look musty. Feel free to go in the description, check the websites out, purchase whatever you want. Yeah. Do that. Blind my ears. Fuck it. Do it. They're organic. They're vegan. They're cruelty free. And they're natural. What can you lose? What can you lose? Nice prices. Nice products. What can you lose? Nothing. I don't think you can lose anything, to be honest. I'm being 100% honest. I don't think you can lose anything. Thank you for watching this video.
I have a couple videos coming up. Trying to do weekly uploads. Trying to get on the YouTube grind. See Alvaro's doing good on YouTube. So I was like, you know what? What else am I supposed to do daily? Let me just record YouTube videos. So expect weekly or bi-weekly YouTube videos. Bi-weekly is what, 2 in a week? Or once every 2 weeks? Whatever, you know what I mean. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed looking at my daily routines. I love you all. Drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in a week. Hopefully. I love you. You two made that.